Rane history. It was in the early 1930s when Rane was established as one of the first Indian companies to enter the automobile distribution business. Today, Rane stands tall as a trusted manufacturer of safety-critical automotive products for the global market. Rane Group is a preferred manufacturer and supplier for global auto majors. The group sales is 4,688 crore rupees, 2017-18. Rane holds revenue by markets as 71% India OEM, 18% International OEM, 10% India Aftermarket, 1% International Aftermarket. Rane marks its presence with 24 manufacturing locations in Pan India and USA. Rane Brake Lining Limited Overview. Rane Brake Lining Limited, fondly known among customers as RBL, was established in 1964 in Chennai and evolved as a leading friction material manufacturer in India. With an experience of over 50 years, RBL understands India better. Most preferred by OEMs and a leading supplier of disc pad and linings to major OEMs in India, our complete spectrum of products are manufactured in four manufacturing locations: Chennai, Hyderabad, Puducherry and Trichy. Most trusted by mechanics, Rane having technical collaboration with world-renowned friction material leaders Nishinbo, Japan and TMD, Germany. Our major products are brake linings for passenger cars, medium and heavy commercial vehicles, disc pads for two-wheelers, passenger cars and medium and heavy commercial vehicles, clutch facings and clutch buttons, brake shoes for passenger cars, composite railway brake blocks and disc pads. RBL exports to various geographical locations and to 30,000 retailers across India. Rane committed to provide safe and healthy working condition by reducing potential exposure at workplace and to protect environment by prevention of pollution, which has impact on its processes, products and services. R&D. Your safety is in our hands, and it all starts here, from formulation to defining the process to testing. We are 40 plus member strong team across formulation, raw material sourcing and testing, with 3 doctorates in chemical technology for friction material formulation. Our R&D center approved by Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. R&D is equipped with state-of-the-art testing facilities like wavelength dispersion X-ray diffraction for material fingerprinting, thermal gravimetric analysis for material characteristic analysis, and particle size analyzer for raw material evaluation. RBL developed agri-based, mined-engineered plastics, engineered RMs, various sheet metals, specialty chemicals, and other input materials with strong supplier base across the country, 300 plus raw material and 130 plus formulation bookshelf for varied vehicle applications, extensive in-house testing in dynamometers and road testing in vehicles conducted to validate Indian and international regulatory requirements for passenger cars, commercial vehicles, two-wheelers and rail application. More than 50,000 hours of testing conducted annually to evaluate friction material performance for efficient braking and pedal feel, wear for life and noise for passenger comfort. Chennai plant, state-of-art R&D facilities and corporate offices operate from Chennai, mainly focusing on aftermarket and export requirements. Hyderabad plant, commenced in 1991. Products: brake lining, sintered pads and clutch buttons, clutch facings and railway brake blocks. Plant approved by major Japanese and Indian OEMs, servicing to domestic and export customers. Puducherry plant, commenced in 1997. products, disc pads, two-wheelers, and railway brake blocks, RBL is the first friction material manufacturer for two-wheeler disc pads from 2000. Trichy plant. State-of-the-art manufacturing facilities far ahead of competition, with collaboration of Nishinbo Japan, commenced in 2008. Products, disc pads and brake lining. Plant approved by major Japanese and Indian OEMs. Management system certifications. All the manufacturing plants of RBL are certified for the following management systems: ISO 9001:2015, IATF 16949:2016, ISO 14001:2015, ISO 45001:2018. Our major milestones: in 2003, by achieving the first Deming prize in Rane Group. Yet another feather was added in the cap for RBL in the year 2013 as the first friction material manufacturing company in the world to win the Deming Grand Prize. We are an exciting workplace founded on the principles of values, fairness and transparency that provides challenging assignments, encourages learning and enhances career opportunities across all levels. Employees are encouraged to participate in marathons and other fitness-related programs to promote individual wellness. Total employee involvement is achieved through participating in suggestion schemes, QCC and QIT forums. We are certified as a great workplace in the small and mid-sized organizations category by the Great Place to Work Institute for the last two consecutive years. We own Bronze Award for HR Excellence. CSR initiatives are focused on education, healthcare, environment and community development. Being socially and environmentally responsible comes natural at Rane.
Our running, our future. Global presence is our aspiration. Innovation skills are our motivation. Our money, our future. Demi Grand Prize is a treat.
In people focus we believe, by customer focus we achieve.
Our money, our future.
Our money, our future.
Our money, our future.
Our money, our future.
One team, one family. Great place to work, we nurture. Rani, we are proud to be here. Let us share the pride together.
May I request Mr. Vasudevan to please come and light the lamp? May I request Mr. Vijay Kumar to please come and light the lamp? May I request Mr. Senthil? Thank you all. And these are the people who made this happen. And we had our R&D chief, we had our CMFD chief, we had our material chief, and we had the CQA chief who had lit the lamp. And thank you all for supporting us in launching this product and for lighting the lamp. Now may I request, let me just give you a small background of this. The cameraman was saying, sir, where's the makeup man? I said, why? He said, no, sir, you are a little dark and all that. I thought you will have a makeup because it's going live. I said, I'm not the hero. And the hero is someone who is very, very bright. And he doesn't require a makeup, nor does he require the lights at all. And it is none other than our beloved president, Mr. R. Balakrishnan. I would request him to just start this function with his address as a president.
They will respond if I say, Varun is there? But I'm not able to hear, but I can't hear. Can I hear? But if they speak, will they be audible? It's not possible. Okay. very unfortunate that I could not communicate to everybody. It's kind of a monologue kind of a situation. Anyway, thank you so much for all of you. 1 minute, just hold on. A bit of a technical glitch, just hold on for a minute. Okay. Again, thank you so much for all of you for participating in this particular event. I absolutely nervous standing here. I think the kind of electrifying environment Sharma has made here, even a cinema actor will be very nervous. I'm absolutely nervous standing in front of the big camera and all that. However, very exciting moment. So before I go straight to this event, I'll briefly again talk about the Rane Group, RBL, the business today, and how important is this for Rane Brakelining. As usual, first of all, let me see, I hope everybody is safe today. The pandemic situation continued to be there, and I think we are taking appropriate care in our companies, in the distributor companies, to see that all our employees are extremely safe. Okay, now, overall business environment, if you look at the business environment, we have been cautiously optimistic or bit tentative at the starting of the financial year. If you look at the way the business is expected to pan out in 2021, when we stood at March, where the lockdown has started. Just hold on for a minute. So when we looked at the business in the month of March, when the lockdown started, I think our hope of anything positively happening in the entire 2021 was pretty bleak. We thought it's going to be very disastrous year, and any recovery in 2021 is impossible. I think the situation continued from March to May or June. Then we have seen a bit of a pickup in the business. The moment we thought this is going to be around for some time, how do we live with the pandemic situation around without letting the life of the people being impacted? The business started picking up. When business started picking up also, we were not very sure how big this is going to be. Is the business going to be turning around at all? But things, I think, recovered in a very V type of recovery, and things started moving up very, very fast. I'll say pretty surprisingly. I don't think anybody would have expected that the business is going to turn around so fast, at least for the auto business. It turned around very fast. We were definitely tentative. We are definitely cautiously optimistic. However, when we look at today, I think we are pretty positive. So from negative, we move to cautiously optimistic, and today we are pretty optimistic about what is going to happen balance months of the current year as well as going forward for 21-22. Though there are some signs here and there that pandemic is not fully in control, we need to be cautious about this. But we hope things will not go to a bad situation as it was earlier this year. So things hopefully will be better. The business will be better. I think we all now is prepared today to meet the demand challenges today in the market. The demand across segments has considerably improved, starting from OE. If you say they were a little overboard in the last 5 to 6 months, demand has been so high, I think the companies were really struggling to meet the demand. And today, while this has kind of a mellowed in terms of demand as well as supply, but still there are some constraints. Certain segments are doing extremely well, like passenger vehicles, the two-wheelers and tractors has been doing extremely well. And the demands are very good, but then we are struggling to meet those demands because it's a little extraordinary. However, I think today, in the month of February, we are seeing many, many happy faces around, as far as the business is concerned. Now, outlook for 21-22 also continued to be pretty positive across segments, whether it's OE or aftermarket or even exports. Everything looks pretty positive. We expect some very good growth to come in 20 and 22, particularly with respect to 2021, the growth will be anywhere between 25% to 30% because the base is being low. However, even if you compare the 19-20 also, we could end up with a growth of around 9% to 10% even with the 19-20. That is what we are estimating. So all our plans made for 21-22 is based on these assumptions. So pretty positive at this point of time. Of course, there are many challenges, as you know. When the demand is picking up across, we have challenges on availability of material, including commodity. We have commodity price challenges, where the steel price is moving up from around 45 rupees in the plant side, is now around 62 to 68 rupees. They're pretty challenging in terms of the pricing, pretty challenging in terms of availability. And for RBL, we have pretty good imports, and imports have become major constraint. One, the pandemic situations across countries putting brakes on production and supplies. And then the logistics is another major issue, where the containers are not available, the shipping lines are struggling. So there is a availability situation, commodity availability situation, commodity pricing situation in the market. These are pretty challenging. I think everybody is today grappling with this situation, including the OEMs, who are also struggling to get electronic parts to produce. So today, while demand is there, what is deciding the sales or what is deciding the deliveries is availability of parts. So I think the concern has moved from the demand side to supply side today. And this is going to continue at least for the first 6 months of the next financial year. But hopefully things will get settled by the second half of next year. But there's a struggle for this thing. So the market is expected to grow. And as you know, RBL, aftermarket is a significant business for Rane Brake Lining. We have 50% of the business coming for RBL. So our focus on aftermarket will be extremely high, because our top line, our bottom line depends upon how we do in the market. But I think we are pretty prepared to meet the market growth expectations of 8 to 9% is fine for us. But then today, we want to grow faster and faster than this. This market growth of 8 to 9% is not good enough to meet our aspirations. We hope in another 4 to 5 years, we should be touching a sales of 900 crore from where we are today. It means we need to move to from 500 crore to around 900 crores, a growth of so much in about 4 to 5 years. That has to happen. All our segments has to grow exponentially, including aftermarket. So aftermarket being a very key business for us, our focus is also very high. So we have to continuously see that what we can do to grow more than the market. So one of, there are many opportunities RBL has identified in various areas to grow faster. The disc pad is one of the important area. We have grown very fast initially, and subsequently we have been growing at the pace of the market, which I think is not good enough. If you have to grow beyond the market growth, we need to identify areas where we are not so good or our market share is not so good. So those are the areas we can grow faster. So we have identified this particular area in disc pad, which is Bolero and Tata Ace and Swift, the 3-4 programs where we think we can do much, much better than what we are doing today. So those are the areas we identified growth, and we understood what are the gaps in our products. While the brand is so good, the products had certain gap with respect to market leader. So our R&D team, the marketing, the production, and then the materials team has been working on these gaps and see what we can do. And I'm excited to see, inform all of you that we have brought an exciting product, which I would say is the market leader in terms of the performance and in terms of the competitiveness in the market today. In fact, frankly saying, a couple of issues were related to life of the product. I think we have doubled or even 2.5 times life in our estimation, in our lab testing. Very, very encouraging result in terms of the performance. I think with this product, the way we are going to market the product, the way end customers are going to accept the product and use it, I'm sure it's going to be a growth engine for the next couple of years. So this should bring some good sales. We see a large gap between where we are today and where our competitors are today. I think there's a long way to go, but this product is going to really help us to move ahead. So particularly to Bolero and etc. And the next 1 year, we have many plans to bring some good products. We are going to enhance the performance of a commercial vehicle liner for Tata Motors. That's also in the offing. We think we'll be able to launch sometime in March or April. And another focus area will be the two-wheeler dispatch. I think we are enhancing our presence in the market. We have got a fantastic product at a very competitive price. In fact, we are the market leader for dispatch in two-wheeler in OE segment. We command around 70% market share, and we are offering the same product at the same quality now to the market. And we have enhanced our distributor space. So I think going forward, we see a large growth in the two-wheeler dispatch space. And the third segment, which we think we should grow faster, is the brake shoes. We had earlier some issues regarding to quality and etc. I think we have resolved all our issues. And we had a bit of an issue in the supplies, which we will be resolving in the next 1 or 2 months. From there onwards, I think next year, that also could be a growth engine. I think these are the 3-4 segments we will look forward to enhance our top line and grow faster. Anyway, this is an extremely exciting moment. I think we have been waiting for this product to come for the last couple of years, that many, many work has happened. And a typical way of developing a product for the market, you know, you do many testing, internal lab testing, then we put the parts on many vehicles and run in many terrains. All that's happened in the last 1 year. Today, we are very, very confident about this product, and I'm sure you'll find it very exciting to sell. I think you'll get some very good feedback from the end user, and I'm sure this is going to be a grand success. So with all your support, I think the role of distributor, the salespeople out in the field, whether it is RBL salespeople or the distributor salespeople, is phenomenal. Again, I have mentioned this earlier also, you are the front line for RBL. All the salespeople, including the distributor salespeople and RBL salespeople, you are the front line. You will be definitely equipped for us to sell. We have conducted a few training programs already. We continue to do this kind of training program by which your awareness of the product and what you have to communicate to the end customer, the garages, the retailers will be very clear for you. I think many pamphlets and marketing programs has been designed around this product to have a great brand for this product in the market. Anyway, thank you so much. Thank you for all the support for RBL for the last 1 year. I think all of us has put your life into risk and did business for us. I should thank all the frontline salesmen, first of all, being so brave to go out in the market and do business for us. Thank you so much. And I am seeing very encouraging and exciting year to come. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. That was very brief. And thank you very much. And as they say, when the going gets tough, the tough getting going. And that's what has been proved. Like in spite of pandemic, we bounce back as far as our business numbers are concerned. And the new launch, we thought that we will not delay it any further. So the trials were on, our field team had been doing, and R&D was supporting us. And like all the departments took their responsibility to make this happen. And nothing in detail, okay? There are two ways of looking at it. If you got to become tough, you should have a president like me. Otherwise, yes, a real good motivator who helps us in really pushing things and make things happen. And he's a master in it, and that's the result. Even during the pandemic, we could develop a new product and come out with a very successful product. And as I keep explaining to you the features, that'll be at the end of it. But now, we have a theme video that's going live for the first time. Just watch it and enjoy.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Leaders of virtual technology, best in research and development, best in manufacturing technology, best in product availability, largest in formulation library, Nishimura TMD Technologies, king in distribution network. Here we come, oh yeah.
noise-free driving, LLG. Kind to the rotor, LLG. Less changeover, LLG. Hassle-free product gives you power. Total makeover, here we come, here we come.
LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology. LLG, LLG. It's about safety and technology.
LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology. LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology.
Video, I hope you enjoyed it. And now, as a symbol of handing over the product, I request the person behind this development, or the people, the team behind this development, Mr. Balaji Srinivasan and Mr. T.S. Balaji, to hand over the sort of image to a box to the president, so that he hands it over to the aftermarket team. And it's our responsibility to push it in the market and make it a grand success. May I request Mr. T.S. Balaji and Mr. Balaji Srinivasan to please come forward and hand over to the president. This is the first look of the carton. You would have seen in the video. And this is the carton what we have developed. And it's come out very well. And the best specialty is, as you move to the side, we have enhanced the visibility, and the carton can be viewed for the application at a distance of almost 8 feet in the counter also. So this is one development we have done as a Kaizen. And of course, talking about our product range as ever in our cartons. Thank you all, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's mine now, and it's our responsibility. So I've got to carry it like this. Yes. I keep moving.
Many bags like this.
Yes, sir. We will do that. We will do that, sir. Thank you. Yeah. Now, may I request the head of R&D, Mr. Balaji Srinivasan, to explain his pains from because of me. Yeah.
Good morning, everyone. Yeah, there was a lot of pain inflicted by our marketing team actually to come up with the product to retain our leadership in the aftermarket, especially in the high volume ACE and Bolero segment. We had a product which was good in terms of performance, but we had a lot of other products in the market which were better in terms of life. And life was one of the most desirable aspects from the field, is what we learned from our marketing team. And so they were insisting on to up the life without increasing the cost of the product. So that was a challenge given to us. And so we had to come up with a lot of innovations in the product. And we did a lot of recycling, reuse kind of things. And then we had to eliminate a lot of materials which were expensive. But at the same time, we had to ensure that the performance targets, the life, were all met. And in OE programs generally, we take a lot of efforts in doing a pre-selection testing, a lot of dyno testing, a lot of field testing. And it is also tested by our Tier 1 and OEM customers. So there are a lot of checkpoints for us to, and there are a detailed specification is given to us. But in the aftermarket, it's none. It's just the marketing feedback. And so it's important that we get, I mean, the feedback that we get from our marketing team is has to be spot on. And I'm very glad that we have a very competent marketing team. So they have studied the market very well. And the kind of inputs that we got, it's not just inputs, but it is all backed up by a lot of data, and which helped us to actually narrow down to what is the target that we require. So the one different thing that we did for this launch was we approached as if we are going for an OE program. So we did a lot of pre-selection tests. We tested about 5 or 6 different formulations, and then finally finalized on one. And then we did a detailed dyno test with several batches to ensure consistency. And life was not easy to obtain. We had to do several iterations to ensure that the life was okay while keeping the cost at the at almost the same level. And followed by which, we had also undergone a lot of vehicle trials as an R&D team separately, where we had to ensure that the noise levels, the performance, and the life, whatever targets that we had set were obtained. And once we had done that, and then we handed over the patch to our marketing team. And there was a pan-India trials which were conducted in different terrains, including from the normal terrain to the harshest terrain, the duty levels that you can one can think of. And we were happy to note that whatever trials that we had done were beginning to pay off. And we could see a significant improvement in the life that we could see from where we were. And with comparing with our own product, we could see that the life values are about two or even three times the life that was achieved. So which was very heartening to see. And it gives us a lot of hope that this is going to be one of the blockbuster products for Rane. And it was thanks to the excellent teamwork here. So I must appreciate our marketing team led by Sharma here. So he has, actually, we R&D team you is the one normally we take a lot of time before a product is proven. But even though we had proven it in some amount of vehicle trials, say for example 20 or 25, but Sharma was very adamant. He said, no, I will have to do some extensive trials. I will have to be very confident. So for a marketing person who is very conscious of time to launch, to make such a statement is very commendable, I would say. So, but this is a sign of a good team effort because everyone wants this product to succeed. And I think the results are there for us to see. And I'm sure the field and everybody is going to see and appreciate this product. So I do sincerely hope that this product will help us to regain the leadership. And finally, the end customer is going to be really happy. And hopefully, he will not have to come to the garages very often or frequently that he used to. And so I wish the team all the best for this long life or LLG grade. Good luck to all.
Thank you, sir. Invariably, R&D people are smart, and our team is still smarter because they are into formulations, so they cannot reveal anything. So even when I talk to them, what they say is, we did this to that, and we did that to this. So with this and that combination, we got this. So that's the way they talk to us also. So I was also wondering, he is going to talk of something about a material. He never does that. I know he is smart enough. And so this requires a lot of knowledge and experience to develop a new formulation. Unlike any other product, it's the chemistry between two materials. We almost use about, say, 14 to 15 materials in a dispatch. And each of them under temperature and pressure would behave differently. So there are many challenges for them, actually. It is something like having a team of 15 members who can cohesively work. And it is very, very tough. And this is much more tougher because it's always under temperature and pressure. So thanks to the R&D team. At last, they delivered what we wanted. And we did the extensive trials, which I'll be explaining to you during my presentation, the end of it. And just to pep up our moods, once again, we'll have the theme song and enjoy it because you must be wondering where it is.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Leaders in virtual technology, best in research and development, best in manufacturing technology, best in product availability, largest in formulation library, nation number one TMD technologies, king in distribution network. Here we come, here we come, oh yeah! Noise-free driving, LLG. Kind to the rotor, LLG. Less changeover, LLG.
hassle-free product gives you power. Total makeover. Here we come, here we come.
LLG, LLG, it's about long life technology. LLG, LLG, it's about safety and technology.
LLG, LLG, it's about long life technology. LLG, LLG, it's about long life technology.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it once again. And we may talk big about our product. It's because we are paid at Rane. And maybe that you will also feel that every father talks proud about his daughter. And of course, never the son. But still, okay, they talk about their family members and all that. So when do you believe when the others say about it? And here is the testimonials live for people who have experienced the LLG product. You can just go through it.
Rani.
வணக்கம் என் பேர் சங்கர் எஸ்எஸ்ஏ கேரேஜிலேருந்து பேசுகிறேன் புதுசாக ராணேலேருந்து ரெண்டு பிரேக் பேட் கொடுத்துருந்தாங்க டாடா ஏசு பொலரோ நம்ம அது வந்து நம்ம வெஹிக்கிளுக்கு மாட்டியிருந்தது
பேசஞ்சர் வெஹிக்கிள் இல்லாமல் லோடு வெஹிக்கிள் லோடை ஏற்றிட்டு போகிற வண்டியிலேயே அதிகமான பிரேக் யூசேஜ் இருக்கும் ரொம்ப லோடோட யூஸ் பண்ணுறதுனால அதோட பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸுக்கும் இதோட பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸுக்கு இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் இன்க்ரீஸ் பண்ணி ப்ராடக்ட் கொஞ்சம் புது ப்ராடக்ட் கொஞ்சம் கொடுத்தாங்க
பிரேக் பேட் யூஸ் பண்ணும் அது நல்லா பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் பக்காவாக இருக்குது பிரேக் பிடிக்கிறது வந்து எந்த ஒரு பிரச்சனை கிடையாது அதேமாதிரி மட்டமாக வந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னாக்க அந்த மட்டை நல்லா க்ளீனாக தெரியுது ஒரு அன்னியூனோ ஒரு தே மந்தில் கோடு வருதோ அந்த மாதிரிலாம் எதுவும் பிரச்சனை இல்லை நல்லா பாலிஸ் பக்காவாக இருக்குது
மேரா நாம் ஷரீப் சையத் மாதோரா கேரேஜ் புனா முஜே ரானி கம்பெனினே ட்ரையல் பேஸ்ட் பலரோ பிக்கப் கா பிக்ஸ் பேக் தியா தா ஸோ ஹம்னே ஓ காடி கே அந்தர் ஃபிட்டிங் கியா உஸ்கி லைஃப் பி பஹத் அச்சி ஹே ஆர் உஸ்கி பக்கட் பி பஹத் அச்சி ஹே ஆர் வோ பிக்ஸ் பே கோய் அசர் நஹீ கர்தா
என் பேர் வெங்கடேஷ் ரானி கம்பெனிலேருந்து புதுசாக பிரேக் பேடு கொடுத்தாங்க அது வந்து இப்போ புலோரோக்குன்னு தனியாக வருது ஏன்னா லாங் டிரைவ் போகிறதுனால ஹெவி லோட்லாம் எடுப்பாங்க அதனால் பிரேக் ரொம்ப முக்கியம் அதனால் நாங்கள் என்ன பண்ணோம் கஸ்டமருக்கெலாம் வர்றதுக்கெலாம் அவங்க செக் பண்ணோம் செக் பண்ணி லாங் டிரைவ்லாம் போயிட்டு வந்தாங்க அதுக்கப்புறமா நாங்கள் டிஸ்க் லோட்டர்லாம் கைட்டி பார்த்தோம் அப்போ டிஸ்க் லோட்டரும் தேயில பிரேக் பேடும் அவ்வளோ தேயில
நான் பாலசா கிராமு முஜே ராணி கம்பெனினே பிரேக் பேட் யூஸ் பண்ணிக்கலையே தியே தே ட்ரையல் கிளியே தோ உஸ்கி பக்கடு பி அச்சி ஹே ஆர் லைஃப் பி அச்சி ஹே ஆர் உஸ்கா கோய் டிஸ்க் கே ஊப்பர் கோய் பரிணாம் பி நஹீ
டிரைவர் முக்கியமாக அவங்கள கேட்டாங்கனாக்கா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இயர் யூஸ் பண்ண பிரேக் பேடோட இது நல்லா இருக்குது பிரேக்கு கிட்ட போய் அடித்தா கூட நல்லா சார்பாக நிற்குது அப்படின்ற மாதிரி சொல்லியிருக்காங்க
நம்ம சைடில் இல்லாமல் கஸ்டமர் சைட்லேயும் சரி டிரைவர் சைட்லேயும் எனக்கு அந்த பிரேக் பேட் தான் வேணும்னு சொல்கிற அளவுக்கு அவங்க தேடி ராணே தான் போட்டு கொடுங்க அப்படின்ற அளவுக்கு நல்ல ப்ராடக்டாக வந்து அமைஞ்சிருக்கு
சந்தோஷ் கண்டிப்பாக தானே तर मी पिकअप बलोरोच्या गाडीचं काम करतो मला राणे कंपनीकडून ब्रेक पॅड मिळाले होते ट्रायल बेसवर तर ते वापरल्यानंतर असं मला जाणून आले की गाडी ब्रेकलाही चांगली आली आहे आणि ड्रिप ब्रेक डिस्क बी झीज होत नाही
आहे मॅकॅनिक मुन्सामी पेसुरेन सर राणे ब्रेक पॅड कुत्ताங்க அது பொலோருக்கு டாடாஸ்க்கு மாட்டிருந்தா எல்லாம் நான் க்ளீனாக இருக்குது
டிஸ்க் பிரேக் பேட்ஸ் யூஸ் பண்ணும்போது டிஸ்கில் வந்து ஸ்கோரிங் வரும் அந்த ஸ்கோரிங்லாம் இல்லாத அளவுக்கு பிரேக்கும் ஹார்ட்னஸ் ஆகாத அளவுக்கு பக்காவாக இருக்குது
பிரேக் டிஸ்க்லாம் கடவுளில் ஃபினிஷிங் எல்லாம் நல்லா இருக்குது
கிலோமீட்டர்ஸும் பேசிக்கலாம் அதிகமாக இருக்குது
லைஃபும் நல்லா இருந்துச்சுன்ட்டு கஸ்டமர் சைட்லேருந்து ஃபீட்பேக் வந்திருக்கு
நல்லா லைஃபும் வருது
லைஃபும் நல்லா இருக்குது சார்
அணி தச்சு லைஃப் பி சாங்கிலே
उसकी लाइफ भी बहुत अच्छी है
और लाइफ भी अच्छी है LLG LLG it's about long life technology LLG LLG it's about long life technology
Leaders of fiction technology, best in research and development, best in manufacturing technology, best in product availability, large
largest information library. Nishimura TMD Technologies, king in distribution network. Here we come, here we come, oh yeah! Noise-free driving, LLG. Kind to the rotor, LLG. Less changeover, LLG. Hassle-free product gives you power. Total makeover, here we come, here we come.
LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology. LLG, LLG. It's about safety and technology.
LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology. LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology.
Hope you all enjoyed it, and that was the proof of the testimonials from various mechanics across the country who had endorsed that the product was good, and that's what their experience was, and the experience of the vehicle owners or the drivers. And based on this feedback, and that's when we decided saying that yes, we have to go ahead with the launch. And there was so much of testing that was happening in various places. Okay, as you know, in corporate, nothing happens without a PPT. So I will trouble you with the PPT. Just 6 or 7 slider. I will just go through the PPT. And I just wanted to share about the product development and as well as the promotional activities, what we have planned. And there's something very interesting coming in the presentation. Let's go ahead. Hi, this is Sharma again. So it's on. There are two products which are launched in this LLG grade. One is Bolero and Ace. Because Bolero and Ace are the ones which are used for commercial purpose. And being a commercial purpose, the wear is very, very high because the mileage they cover every day is very high. So we have selected these two products now on the platform of LLG grade. Next. So the higher the better, okay? So first we were checking on the braking efficiency. We checked what the competitor's braking efficiency was, and then we measured what was LLG, and that was the difference that it made in the brake efficiency. And the next thing we are, because braking efficiency is about safety, so Rane never compromises on braking efficiency. I would say that we are the best that's available in the market, and LLG is an add-on to our safe product. And the braking efficiency, we have outbeaten the best of the competitors available in the market. And I'm telling you, what you're going to sell is just not a disc pad, but also safety. It is for the concern and the care what you have for the customer. And as far as safety is concerned, we are delivering a product that's the best in the category. Next comes to the pad life, because after all, it's the customer who is buying, and there has got to be value for his money. So based on that, we checked on the pad life also. As Mr. Balaji Srinivasan also mentioned, the pad life, when compared to the competition, was extraordinary. Extraordinary life we got. And this gave us much more confidence saying that we have achieved what we wanted. And then we are always concerned about much more expensive rotor, because there's no point in having a pad life without the rotor life. You know, it's a mating part. And I normally say it's like having an understanding between a couple. You don't rub each other, and that's when the life goes wrong. And that way, when we compare the rotor wear, we found that there is a much lesser wear, and that way it is very, very kind to the disc, and your disc will have no issues at all, like scoring or wearing. And as the mechanics also mentioned, after 30, 40, 50,000 kilometers, they found that the rotor was very good. And then we thought about the noise vibration harness. We thought that we normally, as a philosophy, as it came in the video, we are bothered about the safety, we are bothered about the mating part, we are bothered about the noise. We just don't want to give you a product which makes a screechy noise or a vibration or a harness. And that way, our product was much, much superior when compared to the competition product. And it doesn't make noise. There's no vibration harness that happens in our product. That way, as a product, I think we have delivered the best the best in the class and the best suitable for the vehicles which are running in the country. Next. So we did extensive trials, as you could see, in northeast and west and south. We did it on hilly terrains. We selected high speed routes. We took heavy load carrying vehicles when we did it, because these are the categories of vehicles which run, and we are going to give a product which is for the pan India, and anybody, any mechanic across the country can now really feel proud that he has used the right product, because it performs extremely well in all these three categories of vehicles. Next. Here it is. It's for the retailers. So this is the scratch card we have introduced for the first time again, and this scratch card will be in the master carton. As you all know, Bolero comes with a standard MOQ of 8 pieces. So that is 8 dispatches in a master carton. In the case of Tata Ace, it will be say 10 pieces in a master carton. So when the retailers buy as a carton, they get that scratch card. Here the conditions are that they are given there. In spite of it, we request all the distributors not to encourage any sort of part sale. This has got to be totally given through the retailer when they buy the master carton. This is to promote the shelf occupancy. The denominations are 50, 100 and 200. And if you scratch, you will get. And what we are assuring you is that everybody wins. There's not nobody called a loser. Everyone will be a winner. They win 50 or 100 or 200 on a pack of 8 or 10. Next. So here are these to draw the attention, to bring them back to the memories and for a higher recall. We have something called the inflatables, which look pretty like this, huge ones, which will draw the attention. So this will be displayed in all the major markets for them to remember the mascot. And at the same time, we have some keychains being distributed just for the brand recall and to enhance the brand visibility. Next. So as a part of visibility, again, we have some danglers which will be displayed on all the retail outlets. It has already been distributed. As we start the sale today, at the end of this event, I think these products, the display material and the promotion material is all reaching our team, and they will start the promotions in the markets. Next. And here's the point of sale material, posters where it will be stuck across the country, wherever we see a retailer or a mechanic. This is again to have a better brand recall and people connecting the mascot to the product. And this comes with a nice blue color, runny blue we call it. And the pad looks extremely good. And as the the product performs, even the looks are very good of this pad. It is something which you have to experience. Next. Now, this is one thing, though I had mentioned to you, this is one of the pain points every retailer has. You can see in any retail outlet, the first thing they do is as soon as they get their stock, they take a marker and start writing on the cartons, whether it is for Tata Ace or Bolero. And this is the way normally it is being done. And so we thought this is one pain point as a Kaizen we should address. And these cartons are now going to come with this pre-printed format with a visibility of almost 8 feet with the normal sight, of course. And so these two products will come in a unique carton with a clear visibility of these part numbers. No need of markers anymore for the retailers. No need of that extra pain why they have to write. Next. And I just thought I will not go without thanking Kevin and our music director, Mr. Vishwas, and Sinduja for making the song. And they really supported us in developing the song, because all the amateurs put together, you know what is the output could be. And I think the output has come very well. And at this time, I would like to thank Flying Leaf, people who made the video, and Wright Brothers, who have made this live possible. And I think I wouldn't have achieved anything without my team of soldiers who made all my thoughts come into reality. I request my sales team to please come over here and go live, sir. Go live, Mr. Dilip, to come over here. And all these people are the ones where my thoughts were converted into sort of, Dilip, please. Yeah. So without this team, this function, these activities wouldn't have happened. And I thought I have to thank each and every one of them. And these people were converting my thoughts. And as ever, Dilip has been the backbone for all these creations. And I think you've got to come closer if you've got to be in the camera. Okay, then it's your choice. That's fine. That's fine. Thank you, sir. Thank you. And this is my team who have been working late hours, burning some midnight oil. And at this stage, I think I would fail if I don't thank our beloved president who gave okay for this launch. Of course, he understands numbers better than any language. So the first thing I told him was, sir, if I do a live launch, I go to a market and do the live launch, it will cost me lakhs. On a virtual live, it will be thousands. He first said yes. But of course, I made him to sanction some few lakhs because the scratch card was built after that. And he has been very, very cooperative in not only pushing me for the product development and pushing the entire team for product development and launch, and also for approving whatever we asked for. And he said the product has got to do well, so I'm approving it. And so it is the responsibility of me, my team, and all my friends who are watching this video to make this product a grand success. And here, I would not forget to thank Mr. Ravi Kumar, who is not over here. He's from our R&D, a young, energetic guy who had been shuttling various times between Chennai and Pondicherry to develop this product as responsibility. And as far as dedication was concerned, I think I have got to thank him. He is not here. A thank you card as Rani Culture will reach him. And I would like to thank Mr. T.S. Balaji for his dedication too, because time and again, I was putting pressure on him. And then he was very confident when he came to me. And I was sure that he has really put a lot of his efforts to develop such a nice grade. And I will fail in my duty if I don't thank the project management office, Mr. Shankar and his team, who made the responsibility of project management is much more powerful. They coordinate between the departments and make things happen. I think, Mr. Shankar, they should also see you. Please come over here, because for the lighting of lamp, you are not there. So this is Mr. Shankar, who is the man behind this project, going very, very smooth. And you have got to come here. No? So there we are. Yeah, this is Mr. Shankar. Thank you, Mr. Shankar, and your team for the excellent coordination, because bringing in at a lower level, it's very easy. But then they had to coordinate with a lot of people who are the functional heads. They had to push them. And they were something like in the hospitality industry. You know, they mean something, but they don't use those right words. So there's something to learn from Mr. Shankar. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much for your team. And I wish to thank HR department, who really supported us in permitting many for having some inflatables and then having danglers. And this is a newly built conference hall. And they made it very nice, and with the confidence that I'll not spoil it with so many gadgets around. And I have to thank them also. And I thank one and all the functional heads and your team members for the extraordinary support what you had extended. And we are sure, sir, we will deliver your expectations. So do I say to our beloved president, saying that, sir, we will deliver what you expected from us. And that will happen. And it can happen with only your support. Thank you very much. Thank you for joining us. Thank you very much.
Leaders of virtual technology, best in research and development, best in manufacturing technology, best in product availability, largest in formulation library, nation number one TMD technologies, king in distribution network. Here we come, here we come, oh yeah!
Free driving, LLG. Kind to the rotor, LLG. Less changeover, LLG. Hassle-free product gives you power. Total makeover, here we come, here we come.
LLG, LLG. It's about long life technology. LLG, LLG. It's about safety.
life technology. LLG, LLG, it's about long life technology.